I am disappointed, as we are with the verdict, but we accept it. We live in a great country that has a great criminal justice system. It is not perfect, but it's the best in the world, and we respect the jury's verdict.
John?
I'd also like to thank you for your time and attention that you've given this case. Both sides are deserving of your attention. We have, from the beginning, just prayed for the truth to come out and for peace to be the result, and that continues to be our prayers, and we believed they have been answered.
Rich?
I'd just like to say to the family of the dead teenager Trayvon Martin that I appreciate the way they have handled this matter. They've been dignified, they've showed class, they have kept their pain in check when they needed to, and they have grieved when they needed to. And I think that they have handled it like ladies and gentlemen. It can't have been easy, and it won't be easy. So I ask that, I know y'all have a job to do, but when you approach all that, keep them in mind too. Thank you.
I also want to thank the thousands of people who sent prayers our way, held us in their thoughts throughout this entire process. We got a lot of encouragement from a lot of people. But again, this is something that we do in our circuit. We try a lot of murder cases. We never know what a jury is going to do. We go into every case, putting our best case forward and leaving it in their hands, and that's what we did in this case.